Serial killers with highest known victim count.
Part 23. Haj Mohammad Masafi, aka Marrakesh Arms Killer, born between 1850s to 1870s, was a Moroccan serial killer with known count of 36 people. He worked as a shoemaker in Marrakesh. He drugged, mutilated, and murdered young women who would come to his shop. He was arrested in April 1906. He was supposed to be crucified, but was immurimented instead.